Welcome to Siddhanga Academy YouTube channel. So we'll discuss the current affairs for 17th April in the form of questions. So we'll discuss the questions. So first question, when is the World Hemophilia Day celebrated? April 15th, April 16th, 17th or none of the above? The right answer is April 17th. Second question, which of the following are correct about hemophilia? It is a hereditary disease. It's a lifelong bleeding disorder. Happens because of the deficiency of the clotting factors 8 and 9. All the statements here are correct. It's a hereditary disease. It's a bleeding disorder. It's a because of the deficiency of the clotting factors 8 and 9. The right answer will be all are correct. Third question, who has won the gold medal in the Asian Wrestling Championship held at Almaty, that is in Kazakhstan? Sarita Moore, Seema Bisla, Pooja or none of the above? The right answer is Sarita Moore. Seema Bisla and Pooja, they have won the bronze medal. Fourth question, what is the theme of the World Voice Day celebrated on 16th April? One world, many voices. One voice, many worlds. Many voice, many worlds or none of the above? The right answer is one world, many voices. Fifth question, Sagarmala project comes under which ministry? Ministry of Jal Shakti, Ministry of Ports, Shipping and Waterways, Ministry of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation or none of the above? The right answer is Ministry of Ports, Shipping and Waterways. Sixth question, what is the length of India's coastline? 6,500 kilometers, 7,500 kilometers, 10,000 kilometers or none of the above? Right answer is 7,500 kilometers. Seventh question, Save the Elephant Day is the initiative of the Elephant Reintroduction Foundation in Thailand, is celebrated on April 16th, August 12th, April 10th or none of the above? Right answer is April 16th. Whereas August 12th is World Elephant Day, not the Save Elephant Day. Eighth question, what is IUCN Red List status for elephant? Is it critically endangered or endangered, vulnerable or least concerned? The right answer is vulnerable. Ninth question, which country has recently banned the cryptocurrency? Turkey, USA, Canada or Australia? Right answer is Turkey. Rest of the countries, USA, Canada and Australia, they allow the cryptocurrency. 10th question, which of the following are correct with respect to the cryptocurrency? First statement, they are issued by the government. Second, they are digital medium of exchange. So here the first statement is wrong because they are not issued by the government. Second, they are the digital medium of exchange. That is right. So the right answer will be 2 only. 11th question, which are true about the double mutant of the coronavirus? Increased binding power of the spike protein of the virus. Second statement, makes the virus more transmissible. Also, it enhances viral replication. Third statement, immune escape. Here all the statements are correct. It increases the binding power and also it is more transmissible and also increases the replication and also it is immune escape, means it escapes from the immune system. All are correct here. Last question, whitest ever paint that can reflect 99% of the sunlight is made of barium sulfate, ammonium sulfate, potassium sulfate or none of the above? The right answer is barium sulfate. So this completes the questions for 17th April.